Breathe,
Jaden.
You
can do it.
You can do it. Breathe.
Breathe.
2, 1.
It's on.
If it was only that easy.
Namaste, Shastra Call, and welcome back to Growth the J.A.N. Family.
You are?
JT!
And I'm Anjali. Hum achehe, kaise hai aap?
This sounds like it's going to be hilarious, right?
Yeah.
Akshay Kumar, Diljit, experiencing labor pain. So, from the movie Good News, now my husband and I have yet to see it, but we didn't think it was appropriate for the kids. Mm-hmm. You guys let us know differently, but it just seemed like it was a little bit more adult humor in it. And so Natasha has not been free. But that they are going to experience labor pains, these two funny comedians, this, I can't wait to see it. This should be hilarious. So are we ready to start it out?
Yeah, all right.
Good news jo term hai, usko sunte hi jo sabse pehli cheez dimag mein aati hai, wo hai The birth of a child. तो हमारी फिल्म गुड न्यूज की रिलीज के मौके पे मैं और दिलजीत हम लोगों ने डिसाइड किया कि क्यों ना हम दोनों उस दर्द को महसूस करें एक्सपीरियंस करें जो कि एक फीमेल करती है डिलीवरी के वक्त पाजी तुसी तैयार हो
पाजी वैसे तो तैयार हूँ पता नहीं ये मशीन मशीन देख के थोड़ा डर लग रहा है
डॉक्टर साहब एक मिनट Doctor Saab, ye machine exactly karegi kya?
This machine is basically it's a contracting machine. Like it will be giving you electrical stimulations.
He's
electrical
like, stimulations.
Currently,
then. Contractions.
Okay, sir. मेरा भी हो गया
कितना 15 पे तो अभी 85 बाकी है
कितनी स्पीड हो गई है ए, अब बस ठीक है
they're holding hands
ओए ओए 25 या 95 कर यार अरे
भाई मेरी क्यों बढ़ा रहे हो पहले भाई की बढ़ाओ ना
अभी आइस पे से बढ़ाना अभी 50 के बाद आइस पे जाना
Breathe, boys,
breathe. Oh my god.
Comfortable, get comfortable, boys. Like, they don't even have the belly, you have like a baby inside. Oh my god.
Oh! Oh!
Your face hurts.
I feel like a heart attack.
Baji, ho gaya, 100 ho gaya. Baji, meri bhi bas. Bandh ke sun do.
Tod de machine. Dude, 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 dude.
Nahi, nahi, baji, mera ho gaya 100.
Don't you want one at home?
Kaisa laga?
भाई अभी थोड़ा
बोले कि आप हालत में नहीं
हो हवा टाइट हो गई
फिलहाल जैसे डॉक्टर साहब ने कहा कि वो इंटेंसिटी नहीं है जो वाकई में एकदम लेबर पेन में होती है
सभी मम्मियों को बहुत बहुत प्यार और झुक के प्रणाम बहुत बहुत प्यार
सच में टू ऑल द मम्मीज आउट देयर दिल से रिस्पेक्ट एक बच्चे को पैदा करने में कितनी तकलीफ होती है कितना दर्द सहना पड़ता है उसका हम जिंदगी में अंदाजा नहीं लगा सकते थैंक यू वेरी मच ऑल द वुमेन
थैंक यू
ऑल द लेडीज ऑफ द वर्ल्ड
थैंक यू अवेसम
हिलेरियस एंड सो फनी
ओह माय गॉड आई थिंक माय फेस हर्ट्स दे सेड देयर स्टमक हर्ट्स
आर लाइक
फ्रॉम लाफिंग सो हार्ड
ओह माय गॉड
योर फेस हर्ट्स टू
यस यू शुड रिस्पेक्ट द मॉम्स इन द होल वर्ल्ड
या डू यू रिस्पेक्ट मी आई हैड टू गो थ्रू दैट 3 टाइम्स 3 बेबीज
That's mm-hmm. a lot.
And I yeah. think they should
and the
have...
the first baby was Anjali.
The first baby was Anjali.
And then me. And then Noah.
And then Noah, yep. And so I did that 3 times. Mm-hmm. And I think those machines, they should do that for every new father the first time. I mean, Daddy was with me holding my hand and the whole time, but it was one of those things after I think I gave birth to you, he was like, oh my God, thank you so much. You did such a great job. Like, but this gives it a whole nother level. This really, you understand.
It's so hilarious.
The pain that the women go through. And it's true. Like, you could tell Akshay Kumar was like, using the back of the pillow, and he was trying to get comfortable. But can you imagine?
And the
like,
bar on the side.
They don't have the whole, like, you have like a humongous belly, and trying to get comfortable with contractions like that is not easy because you can't turn your whole body over this way or over that way as easily with like a 9-pound baby in the middle of your stomach. And then on top of that, you have all these contractions going on. So, but I'm glad they respect the mamas, and I respect them for doing this because this was hilarious to watch.
Yeah.
And I respect them for doing this. So funny.
This was so funny. This movie looks hilarious. My husband and I will have to see it, right? Akshay Kumar is awesome, but yes. Thank you for respecting the mamas. We do. Yeah. It's a tough job, but it's worth it, right? For all these cute little faces, it's worth everything because you don't remember afterwards when you hold that cute little baby. You don't. So, yes.
Thank you, Mommy.
You're welcome, Jaden. I love you. All right, guys. I hope you guys love this and laughed as hard as we did because my face still hurts.
My face hurts so much right now.
And don't forget to subscribe and join our wonderful family.
And we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.